person and everyone's family really high grade. So they did 56, they said cast a bit of a settlement is in commercial property. Yes it was. So they did some cops, Coop and Fox and Denniston down to survey the dividing leases. These leases were taken up by a company called the Benin, known as the Lisbon Colliery Company. And the major shareholder of that was Alnarnik of Alnarnik Castle Fund. He was also a minister in Parliament, and he could say he got a bit of insight and planning. But anyway, he built the company, and that was the start of the morning at the Denniston. The first thing they done was appoint the young brothers of Raymond to resign and move to Denniston. So thus they did. And in 1880, Denniston then formed his commission. And it went right through to 1967.
Coasters, we're up at Stockton at the moment, out west tours. Look at this. Mickey Ryan's just, he's got all the history. I don't know whether he's full of it or whether he just manages to get away with it.
Barry Walker.
Barry, how are you?